whirls around a 130-foot tower at El Centro, California. A streamlined gondola holding the chute to be tested is hooked by cable to a boom atop the tower. The gondola can be rotated at speeds of almost 500 miles an hour, swinging out and up before the chute is released. The object is to learn whether the parachute can withstand the shock of terrific jet bailouts. Developed by a subsidiary of Northrop Aircraft, the whirling tower cuts the time and cost of testing parachutes. More important, it spells new safety for pilots forced to hit the silk at supersonic speed.